Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Tech Assist. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to see first message on Messenger application. Now make sure that you're well connected with your internet service, only then you'll be able to follow the step. Now as the name itself suggests, seeing your first message on Messenger, which means a very time consuming and which is very complicating and a frustrating process. So that you don't have to go through all of these frustration and complication process, I've tried to make this video as simple as possible. Now there are various ways of seeing your first message on Messenger, but the method that I'm showing you is one of the easiest and simplest way of seeing your first message on Messenger. Tap on the Messenger application. Now as you can see, the interface looks something like this. Now in order to see your first message, first of all you have to have a participant. Now from here you have to select any one of the particular person or a group member in order to see the first message. So for now I'll go with the first one here. And as you can see that this is a very time consuming process, scrolling up and down again and again. And in order to avoid all those complications and to get right into the conclusion, what you have to do is on this particular page, as you can see right on the top, there are three different icons. So from here you have to select the last icon, which is a circle icon with an eye on it. Just tap on it. So on the other page there is an info. So on this particular page what you have to do is, here you can see right in the bottom on the seventh option there is search in conversation. Just tap on it. So as you can see on the other page there is search in conversation. So right in center there is a search bar or a type message bar. So from here you need to enter the first message if you remember. So you can enter the first message that he or she had sent it to you. Or what we can do is just use the basic concept, that is, or we always greet in first conversation. Simply type hi, or you can just write wave or anything that comes to your mind. Tap on the search bar, which is on the right hand side corner. And here as you can see that right on top there is a hi. As you can see there is my first message. Now without any complication or without any frustration, I simply landed into a conclusion, that is that I've seen my first message on Messenger. Now the only problem is that remembering your first text on Messenger. So if you remember your first text on Messenger, that will not be a problem. You'll be able to land into a conclusion. And this is how you can see first message on Messenger. And that is all for this video. I hope the video was helpful. Make sure to like, share, subscribe, and also hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update. Thank you for watching.